Though it's for a good purpose for the baby, let's use this as an analogy of how the devil works.
So inflict pains.
First it tickles with fake pleasure, followed by a sudden shock when the reality hits us. Then the pain is felt after the deed has been done and the tool removed. And the great dragon was cast out, that old serpent called the devil and Satan, which deceiveth the whole world. And no marvel, for Satan himself is transformed into an angel of light.